टुडे टॉपिक इज़ हाउ टू गेट ट्रांसक्रिप्ट फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ दिल्ली. ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स वुड लाइक टू अप्लाई फॉर स्टूडेंट वीज़ा और एज ए PR और एज ए वर्कर समटाइम नीड ट्रांसक्रिप्ट फॉर द फर्दर स्टडी एंड टू कंटेन देयर डॉक्यूमेंट्स. फॉर दिस यू विल हैव टू जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द गूगल एंड जस्ट टाइप ट्रांसक्रिप्ट फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी. वंस यू टाइप इट यू विल फाइंड सम ऑप्शंस आउट देयर. But these are ads, just note down these are ads, and this is the option which you would click. Just click on this and just go down, scroll down. Here you will find two options: notification dated 13/3/2012 regarding the charges of issue and transcript of marks bearing other certificates. Just leave this. Second option is to be clicked. This is application form for issue of official transcript of marks oblique degree. Just click on this, just download. Here are the transcription form. It will be displayed soon. See, once it is displayed, application form for the official transcript of marks oblique degree. The thing is same mark sheet of the degree, because the final mark sheet is needed for this. Final mark sheet needed for this. If you have the degree, it will be good for you, but if you don't have, doesn't matter. You will have to enclose all your respective mark sheet of all the years, even ER, even all the years. Like if you have passed in the 4 years or the 5 years, all the respective mark sheet is to be enclosed with the for procurement of transcript. The process is simple, but unfortunately it is not totally off online, so one has to either visit University of Delhi himself or herself, or send someone on their behalf by giving them authority letter. Now come to the point. This is the name of candidate in block letters. Father's name, college last attendant. Everybody knows about it. University enrollment. But this enrollment should be procured by the concerned department or the college. Like in SOL, we have the SOL number. This is the different from the university enrollment and only different from the SOL number. Just note down, right? So enrollment number has to be write down, and every enrollment number must be on the degree, and it happens that it is on the degree. Now you have to fill the examination year of passing. Passing means that you have passed in the October 2016. We have to write down 2016. Annual supplementary. Annual means that the in the month of April and May, and supplementary means that the same exam which is which used to be in the October or November. Roll number, result, and marks obtained and division. After that, subjects offered, paper, mention paper number and title of the paper. Just write down paper number, paper and local resident address, number of additional copies. Here I would advise you to definitely procure one or two more copies, because additional copies are being provided only for ₹100. Even if your transcript more than 6 years, which charges are 1500. Even it is less than 6 years, which charges of the ₹1000 per transcript. But additional copies are provided to you for the ₹100 for one additional copies. So it is always advisable to procure one or two for your future need. Now, so after once you have applied for the transcript, and after that, if you wish that you can get more or one or two additional copies, then you will be charged ₹1500 or ₹1000 per copy. So it is advisable, just when you are applying for the transcript, just apply one or two more additional copies. This have to mention if you have applied the earlier, right? So most of them have not applied. Now come to this point. These are the fees up to 6 years, 1000 up to 6 years, 1500. Now the main point is to be noted that everybody wants that is to be dispatched to the concerned college. Most of the students are applying for the West Canada, West USA. So if your university is not keen to post the same, you can post the same to the West, because World Education Forum, you can post them from the same pin code. If you are applying, suppose you are applying for the West in the North campus, you can post the same from the pin code which is 11007 from the university post office, which is So church is just nearby the building of the examination branch. And if you are from the south, some post it from the same room. But in the case of ICRA, they don't accept it if you post it by yourself. So they accept it by only to be posted by the university itself. So just please note down, VAS accept it from the same pin code, but ICRA don't accept it from the students or the concerned person. Okay, so how many days it takes. So it is clearly mentioned here that in order to get the transcript, it is 20 working day excluding Sunday, Saturday and any other festival days. So at least here it is mentioned, point number 7, the required transcript will be issued after a period of 20 working days, 4 weeks or so, excluding Saturday, Sunday and other gazetted holiday from the date of application 4. So good luck for this. Any other query, you can I am giving you the link in the description box, and in the code you can ask the same in the comments, and I will definitely reply you. Good luck.